I have to analyze Nathan's messages.
Suicide file.
There's a lot of numbers in here.
Prescott. Send. Wait, then why? Student file. I'm so bad.
This is the Vortex Club party where Nathan drugged Kate. Did he do the same thing to Rachel at another party? If there is a dark room, we better find it. Holy shit. Nathan is seriously unhinged. But those numbers might be useful.
Yeah.
Okay, oh, so busted. It's good to see the Prescotts can't cover up all their tracks.
Outbursts, sent back to his dormitory with enormous potential, but they're not there. Cannot tolerate these disruptions. Attached files. Oh, shoot. What is that? No, I didn't mean to select.
Couldn't hurt to give this pin code a whack.
Pin is 111, and then the PUK, 87, 89, 78, 08.
Oh, there has got to be some good shit in his phone. I just need the code to unlock it.
So obviously select these two. Four? What's the... Well, she made a comment about this. Is this?
Looks like this isn't the right combination. Better look for any clues or numbers that could be his pin code. Damn. I must have missed something.
So I have a feeling it's the three... Right? No.
Fail. Abort. Wrong clues. Okay, Max. Let's blow this code up and go home.
Okay, I'm dumb. I'm stupid. Don't worry about it. Oh, Nathan. Huh? Is he drunk? Wait, do I respond to him?
Let's start hacking.
Okay. Zero, zero, five, eight. Okay. 87, 89, 78. All right, let's try to unlock it. Let me remember the codes again. What was the code? Thank you. That's very kind of you, Rosa. I appreciate that. Any four-digit codes in here that might be worth using? I don't think so. Yeah. I probably have a limited number of tries, no? Let me look in here. Okay. We'll start from the top. So, the date of birth is August 29th. If you put that into... How many digits was it? 4 digits. Okay. So, we can try month and day, and then if that doesn't work, we can try year. Oh, wait, I just realized you can reverse time. Yeah, okay, yeah. I have unlimited tries, probably. Yeah, I'm not worried, then. I'll try his birthday first. You'd be surprised how easy some people's passwords are. Apply? Wait, That worked? No! Holy cow, what? I just say this as someone who used to work at a cell phone store. People's passwords are unbelievably easy sometimes. I swear to God. That's crazy. Big Brian plays. All right, all right. What's up? Need the G. Okay, cool. You sold me the water. Calm down, bring it, bring it. Stay away, pigs on the beach.
Yes. This is all about Nathan trying to score for the Vortex Club party. Nathan was jonesing hard the night of the party.
I don't make house calls.
He didn't have enough drugs.
I have cash on you. Nothing around. Give me the address. I'll call you to give you the exact direction in transit. Get that money out.
Drug dealer drama.
You up, bro? What do you need? Peruvian flakes, Sakito acid. You're paying night prices. Don't make me wait. Need some stuff.
God, Nathan. You're out of control. So it was you. Now I can officially call you a psycho stalker. No, Nathan. It's time for you to watch out. Asshole. Is this from Nathan's father? That's brutal.
This before being high on his business launches a hobby. You want to treat like an adult who gives me impress me. I'd like nothing more than to be proud of you. I'm just not there yet. Jeez. Yeah. Good. All right. I think we're in the final section.
Go through all this data and you can find out where Nathan took Kate after the party.
All right, let's do this. All right, you up, bro? No. Cocaine. Interesting. Mosquito acid. Okay, so Peruvian flake and mosquito acid connected to that one. Let's keep looking. Fire button, speed and cocaine. Jeez, man, he is just on it. Molly and weed. Okay. Okay. So I have to select the three things. Wait, let me read these again. Wait, 10-4. Which one was 10-4? It's 10-7. Okay, so that's that one. So much info here. Okay, so it's not that one. Not that one. Yeah, this one. I'm thinking it's either this one or this one. Yeah, because it's screw off. I'm going to select this one. And then we said the one tied to it was 10-4. Which one was 10-4? Was that this one? 10-7. No. 10-7 as well. There you go. Okay. Select that one. Oh, God. There's so many things here.
Was Frank meeting Nathan at the junkyard?
It's 10-3.
That beach is like Frank's main office. I know Nathan wasn't looking for Bigfoot in the forest. Somebody is stocking up on gas.
10-4. Okay. Note that one, but let's see what else there is.
If Joyce knew what Nathan did to Chloe, she would fry his ass. Oh, that has to be the Prescott estate.
Oh, 10-4 as well.
Poor rich Nathan. Not much out there. No doubt that Nathan stays in his dorm room. So, he could be hiding clues there too.
What was the exact time, does it say? 11 p.m. Which one said 11 p.m.? No. This one has the most, so I'm gonna select this.
Max, there is no logical link between these clues.
Hold on. Oh! 10-4, 13. Okay, yeah, this one. Because this one's around 11 p.m. Yes!
Chloe, this is definitely the place.
Let's go! Need to get... Whew.
Let's keep searching and find out who owns this haunted barn.
I'm on this. Hold on. Somebody named Harry Aaron Prescott.
I'm shocked.
Surprise!
Should we call the police?
Fuck that. You know the police here are like Nathan's private security, right?
That's so messed up.
As you've noticed, this whole town is messed up. We can't trust anybody except each other. So we have to go out to that farmhouse by ourselves.
Gotten a lead.
I was afraid you'd say that.
Going to a barn.
We could call Warren since he kicked Nathan's ass.
It's just the two of us, nobody else. And I'm not scared at all. You have the power. I feel like we're this close to finding Rachel. We have to find her, Max.
We will. But remember, my power isn't infinite. Ugh. We still have to be careful. Do you hear, Chloe?
Yes, sir.
Don't forget to hydrate, folks. All right, let's
shit,
do this.
This is scary.
I know. But we're here. Let's go find the best way in.
Let's see how this goes.
Whoa, check this out. Fresh tire tracks.
Dude, somebody was just here.
Then we need to get in that barn.
A Tweety boiled. Hey, friendo. Ooh. Oh, Warren. Nathan talking about the beatdown in the super slow-mo. My grandfather, but not the exact. So, pay your hero dues. You just need costumes so you can celebrate. I'll let you know, promise, and stop with the calm down. Thank you for letting me my mark my door. I'll never erase it. Better not, it's permanent. Oh, that's actually kind of cute. That's actually sweet. It wasn't cool, but my nose is okay. Girl. Mm-hmm. this. Shine light into the dark room. Okay. There's a lot of stuff going on, dude.
Watson, we can safely assume that this ancient vehicle is not our suspect.
Absolutely magnificent observation, Mr. Holmes.
Watch us. Nope, I don't want to go there.
By the way, Rosa, if you do clip it, feel free to post it in chat. I'd love to save it for later.
These are thick tracks and definitely... Chloe is so damn fearless. Where does that come from?
Well, she's probably been through a lot of stuff, so she's been forced to... get past it.
Chloe! I found the front door! Come on!
Are there any animals in there? I didn't hear that many, animals inside it, so...
Oh, yes! Maximus rules!
God, this is way too Blair Witch. I have goosebumps all over.
Blair Witch! Nice
Come
reference.
Come on, Supermax. Hey, check out this old chest! A little louder, Chloe. Jeez, that is ancient.
Jackpot. Old shit.
No, look closer.
Harry, Aaron, Prescott, and family donate new library to Arcadia Bay. Prescott Industries celebrate grand opening. The Prescott's bring bomb shelter boom.
Susan, I'll scope out the area.
Let's see if there's anything here.
Yes, old Prescott clippings. Even Harry Aaron Prescott was into selfies. This tractor has paid its dues.
So, is this a drug lair?
I guess the Prescotts were just born bastards.
Dear Mr. Linden, I was writing in regards to your outstanding duties that you have chosen to ignore. The Prescotts may not be established business gentlemen, but we are businessmen and expect our due. We take your silence as personal insult, and this dedicate our family name to making you pay your debt with 10% interest, plus a written apology. If these conditions are not met by the end of the day, July 24th, in the year of our Lord, 1903, rest assured, we will make your life a living hell. Kind regards.
Okay, they've always been rude.
Okay, there's no reason for anybody to drive out here.
This might be the drug den.
But there must be. Wow, sir. Talk about home on the range.
Oh, something here?
There's no way this rusty-ass button will activate these ropes or pulleys.
You gotta be careful with them.
If a zombie shows up, I have my weapon.
Why would you use that rusty thing? Incredibly inefficient. Let me not unhook it. Let me just look at it.
These hooks are used to lift haystacks. I saw them in a Friday the 13th movie.
Hey, you don't have to justify it to me. It's fine. Oh, shoot. What's up in here? I'm not trying to spoil, so I'll just question your theories, lol. Yeah, that's totally fine. I like that. Keep me on my toes, Let's see. Eggs, bacon, sugar, coffee. Is that cocaine? Tobacco milk? I don't know if that might be cocaine. What the hell?
No more secrets, Sean Prescott.
So many haystacks, so few needles.
Well, yeah, that's the ratio, right? Needle in a haystack is Oh, shoot. Is this a fake floor? Yeah, Rosa,
lots of info here.
Guys, I might have found a fake floor. Holy cow, let's go!
What is this? It's totally brand new. Why? Wait,
let me look at everything else. What's she holding? I don't want to move. Life is strange, it's true. Indeed. Wait, stop! I hate when I accidentally press the rewind button. I feel so dumb. No, I meant to do that on purpose. Yeah, let's redo this whole dumb thing. Alright, skip. Alright.
Why?
What's up? We'll never know.
No, Supermax. You can't open this with your bare hands.
Oh, the pitchfork? Maybe that?
Okay, Chloe. I found some kind of hatch, but it's locked. I got this. I hope.
Let me know the second you need any help.
Oh! Okay, wait. Where's the rope? The rope goes up there. Wait, how do I get up there? Is there like a ladder? Oh wait, it let me leave, so maybe I need to go outside? Yeah, I think that's what... Oh wait, no, she... What's up?
Right, come on. Chloe, can you give me a hand?
Sidekick at your service.
Let's go! Do this, baby.
Hop up and away, Supermax.
I dig having minions.
Wait, how do I... Oh, there you go. I got you, dog.
That looks sturdy enough to stand on.
Alright, let's go. But I want it to become FAMOUS! Ah, what are you gonna do? Okay. Wait. Before I do that, I wanna see if there's anything else. Alright, let's do this, baby! Let's do
this. Nope. I can't pull this rope without tearing my flesh off.
Yeah, that probably hurt.
I need to hook this up to something heavier. Here's the other end of the rope.
I can tie it to something heavy? Is that it? How the hell did I get up there?
Do not fall.
Oh. Oh, photo. Thinking skills. It's a cute owl.
Good evening, Doctor Who. Sorry.
I was thinking more Winnie the Pooh. Okay, let's think. Big brain time. Okay. Can I go down there? I can't. Is there anything I can do? Think.
That looks sturdy enough to stand on.
Okay. Let's go back up there. Can I grab the hook?
Tell me if you need any help.
Here's the other end of the rope.
Thinking. Hold on. Okay. Let's think this straight. So we have the little old engine over there. Could that attach to it, maybe?
Tell me if you need any help.
Oh, shoot. Okay. I think I know what it might be. I'm trying to think about how this could incorporate my time travel. What is the thing that changed since we came in? I brought down the engine, right? So, like, maybe I could time travel now to when the engine was there before, and then I could push it? Maybe? Big Brian plays! Okay. Let's go!
MacGyver strikes again.
Freaking go, dude. That's what I'm talking about. Took me like a minute or two, but I got it. Nevertheless. Yes, sir. That's what I'm talking about, baby.
Damn, this is heavy.
Oh, what? Shoot. There's a basement, is dude. This? There's a whole jackpot. Basement.
Do I even need to say how weird this is?
He just did. Who built this kind of place?
A Prescott, of course.
Alright, let's do this, baby. What did she write? Chloe's more focused than ever. Time to shine in the dark room. Cool. Yeah, let's do this. Oh, snap, dude.
This bunker is so surreal. This is too heavy to break. So
oh, hey,
I need
Fruit,
a code.
What's up? Hope you're doing well. Okay. Oh, God. So, obviously, there needs to be a three-number code. The only time we saw three-number codes was on that board. On that board, we saw multiple numbers in that, like, tiny little sheet. And so, my guess is one of those numbers that we were given was... probably only have a couple tries. So, okay, looking here, which ones are the most worn down? That would be 5, 2, and 4. Yeah, the 2, 4, and 5. So it's got to be a combination of those three. I don't remember any numbers that began with 2. I don't think 4 either. So, yeah, don't overthink. So I have a feeling it's one of those. There's probably at least 2 tries. So, I have to do 5. Two, four, or 4, 2. I'm OCD. I like things in order. So let's do 5. Let's do descending order. 5, 4, 2.
Oh,
wait.
Yes.
Wait, what? Oh my God, that worked!
It worked in the movies.
Holy cow! Big Brian plays! Big Brian plays!
Open sesame.
Oh my God!
The apocalypse. This must have cost a fortune. Come on.
What the hell is this?
Dude, that's crazy!
Water supplies. It's like in David's garage.
I'm on a roll,
bunker.
Baby. That's how I'm doing it.
More survivalist supplies. Look at these cans. David must shop at the same store.
Yeah, the survivalist cans in the garage. That's the same kind.
Whoa. This says it all about Nathan.
As Nathan's primary psychiatrist for over 5 years, I feel that I should stop seeing your son as you discard your my rather dire and immediate suggestions for his and others' well-being. You know the intent of his challenges, but at the moment of mental health and I'm poor, I cannot treat Nathan. He seems to be more disconnected from reality. Oh, jeez. Yeah, that means it's like even worse if we had let Warren beat him up. Nathan, like, obviously needs help.
Tuck tape in a bunker.
Thank you, Rosa. Very kind.
Always a bad sign.
Well, support like you guys, how could I not do well?
I guess Nathan needs the most expensive printer in the world.
Yeah, that's the laser printer, no? What?
Look at all this weird shit.
Yeah, what the heck?
That son of a bitch.
Oh, yeah, because he's pictures and stuff. Yeah, that makes sense. Hold on, what? $0.345 million? Holy God.
Talk about tortured.
Everything is sketchy as fuck, but nothing about Rachel here.
Whoa. What is going on between Nathan and his father?
Oh, wait, I forgot there's a read option. Nathan, I've told you to never call me, use your phone. Stick with disposable phones I gave you. I don't want to hear you screaming out my name in public places. I used to put them before. I haven't set all this up and shared my fast wisdom so you can accomplish a lot together, but you have to let me guide you or on your own. Jeez. All right, before I use the computer, I feel like that might start like the next section. So let's look at all these things.
That's an original signed illustration. Fits perfect in here.
Yeah, that's
imagine chilling in this room.
Yeah. imagine choosing.
Somebody likes their whiskey.
Took like 5 minutes on that code? I'm just trying to like not overthinking it helps. Just like
these newspapers
running your head
are
through all
this stuff. About Rachel and Kate.
So they have recent newspapers.
Needles. Gross.
So he did like heroin and stuff and opioids?
This must be the crap that Nathan gets from Frank.
Jeez.
So who's using this fancy tripod? I've never seen so much pricey equipment before.
Yeah, this all must, like, cost a fortune. Ignoring the fact that the frickin', like, what's it called? The bunker itself cost $1.36 million. So much money. Whoa, wait a second! Oh, shoot! The end of the episodes, they had the binders! Oh,
come
shoot!
On. Let's see what this shit is all about.
We are.
Oh, wait, I can't go back.
Okay.
I wanted to go to the computer.
A binder marked Victoria, but it's empty.
Look, the next one says Kate.
Oh, no, Kate. No.
God, I should have killed that bastard back there.
Kate wasn't the first.
That's what she was talking about. She thought that she was in a doctor's office because she was saying, yeah, because she's in, oh my god. Okay, yeah. So she was in that white bunker where she thought she was in a hospital, but she wasn't because he was taking pictures of her. Holy God, whoa.
All those binders are filled with other victims.
Victoria has to be next. Nathan must be planning to dose her tonight.
He's not taking those drugs.
Rachel.
Can't be real. These are all post shots, right? Right?
Chloe, look at her face. She's
wait in the bound picture.
Maybe,
that
maybe Nathan paid her a shitload of cash to do this. She probably would have.
I don't think so. Why is he putting her in the ground like that? Where?
The junkyard. Max, we have to find that spot now. Then we can see what he did.
There's no way she's dead. No way. She posed for those pictures, Max. I know it. Please, let's go.
Rachel's dead. Nathan killed Rachel. Frick, dude.
Oh my god. Rachel. Kate. Let's see what's in here.
Oh my god.
No.
What? Fruit, you can't just say that? Ugh. Okay, hold on. That's a lot of stuff. Jesus. Oh, jeez, Rick. Oh my god. What we thought?
Are you gonna help me, Max?
Chloe, stop. Look.
Please, no.
Is he like in a trash bag or something?
That smell.
Rachel.
Nathan killed her? Jeez. Chilling like right where her body was.